I'm Byron Kirby. Overcurrent is defined as any current in excess of the equipment rating. That equipment may be the conductor or the equipment itself, the load itself. So anything over 15 amps on a 15 amp circuit is overcurrent. And that can come in three different possibilities: overloads, short circuits, and ground faults. The overcurrent protection that we use most commonly is a thermal magnetic breaker. It can function on a thermal side with an overload that heats up slowly, or it can function on the magnetic side with high amperage and a quick response. The overcurrent, we said, could be in the form of an overload, which would be too many Christmas lights on one circuit, too many hair dryers, too many space heaters on one circuit. And that would build up heat on the conductors over time and cause the breaker to trip. That could be 20 amps on a 15 amp circuit, but that would take several minutes or even hours for that breaker to trip because that heat's building slowly. The other two possibilities is to have a short circuit, which is a connection between the grounded and ungrounded conductors. The amperage would be very high because the resistance is low and we're shorting out the load. So that high amperage is going to make the breaker trip quickly. The other possibility is a ground fault. We could go from this ungrounded conductor, the black wire, to the bare copper. Then that would be a ground fault condition. And again, that current would be very high and it would cause the breaker to trip quickly. Thanks for watching.